Daniel Gabriel Fahrenheit. He was a scientist who discovered the Fahrenheit system. He was the eldest of five children, and they were born to a wealthy merchant. Fahrenheit was born in Danzig, Poland. When he was 15, his parents suddenly died, and he was sent to Amsterdam to study business. Previous thermometers, such as those constructed by Galileo and Guillaume Antimas, both used combinations of both alcohol and water. As the temperature rose, the alcohol would expand and the level within the thermometer would increase. Thermometers were not accurate because it was thrown off by changing air pressure. He instead used mercury in his thermometers to keep off air pressure and make a truly accurate thermometer. The key to Fahrenheit's thermometer was a new method of cleaning mercury that enabled it to rise and fall within the tube without sticking to the sides. The most important step in the temperature scale was choosing the fixed high and low points. It was common in the early 18th century to choose the high point as the temperature of the body, and the low point to choose the freezing temperature of the ice and salt mixture, which is believed to be the coldest temperature achievable in the laboratory. The points were chosen by Klaus Römer, a German scientist. He had a slight fever and thus skewed the results of the scale. Fahrenheit meant for the temperature of the human body to be 100 degrees. Now, because the fever of the normal temperature of the body would be 98 degrees, thus temperature of the water's freezing and boiling point would be skewed as well. In 1742, Fahrenheit was admitted to the British Royal Society, despite having no formal scientific training and having published one collection of research papers. Now the temperature scale predicts the weather, and it determines the temperature of the air, and it determines the climate. And yeah, it is used in the Dominican Democratic Republic of the Congo, Belize, and, of course, the United States of America. And that is it. Here he is again. And that is our movie. Thank you for watching. It was created by Mike Hyland, even though it was also created by me. Written and narrated by me, James Gonzalez. And special thanks to, of course, Mr. Blogger.